What do you look for in a game like this where you're trying to get your own offensive game going?
Yeah, I mean, I think we just got to play the way we've been playing the last two games. We played, top team in the league in Milwaukee. And, we shut them out the first game. We played a really good game. I thought we could have scored a few more goals, obviously, and I think we could have had a few more last game. I think we got to get in the dirty areas more and take away the goalie's eyes in order to do that. But, at the same time, these guys are desperate. We're desperate. So, you can't get too excited to get the offense going because it could come back to bite you and, you could get scored on.
So you mentioned defensive play against the Milwaukee Admirals. That's something that's been working out very well for your club right now. What are you guys doing well on your own end?
Yeah, I mean, I think we're just sticking to the system. The coach has put in place a system. I think we just really, took it to heart the last few games, and we've been playing well. But, obviously we're not going to win games 1-0, all the time. We got to string together some goals here. We got to try and create more offense like we were doing at the beginning of the year. We were scoring a lot of goals. So, I think we just got to have the right combination of defense with offense.
After a six-game homestand, is it almost nice a little bit to get out on the road?
Yeah, it's nice. I mean, obviously we have a lot of guys that are from around here, so it's nice for them to come back. They're always excited to play here, so it's usually a fun game.